Hello and welcome back to Fallout. Today we're going to assassinate Mr. Salvatore, and mostly because it does not obligate us to join them and it's rather clean. Oh, also it will be pacifist, of course. Of fucking course it will be pacifist. Lightbringers. So apparently Enclave are the only people who have access to this technology and they are the one responsible for distribution of it. Yeah, so this robot takes cargo. Perfect. We absolutely nailed that. Yes, now everyone get the fuck out, which is the order. Rest of the people continue the transaction. Okay, now... Second Street, right? Yes, Second Street is what is... If I can accept Maidman and kill him, if what will this do? I'm mostly curious. So this is what I wanted to check. Okay, done. Okay, we need to be careful because Myson can add two and two together. You act boss Salvatore. We are not made men. But we only get 500 for the action. This is pacifism, by the way. It's very hard to tell with him. Vic, don't you think you should fucking get out of my way? I cannot sprint because I'm overloaded because this guy fucking sabotaged my inventory. Fuck's sake, I keep forgetting. Anyway, we finished a hit. We are done with stupid Desperado family. Which is rather okay. Okay, you cannot really do anything more. So, reason why I fucking destroy Salvatore wasn't exactly to be made man. It was more a calculated move.